Hello everyone, and welcome back to this third and last MOOC in the world of project management. I'm Tommaso Buganza, Associate Professor of Leadership and Innovation at Politecnico di Milano School of Management.
And I'm Daniel Trabucchi, Assistant Professor in Innovation Management at Politecnico di Milano School of Management. In the previous courses, you learn what a project is, discuss the organizational implications and dimensions of projects, and started highlighting the main phases that any project goes through. We mainly focus on the tools and practices to manage the initiating and the planning phases properly. They end with a project plan that can give us a clear view on what is and what is not part of the project, what are all the activities needed to fulfill the scope, the resources involved, the durations and the cost of each activity. This gave us an overall view of all these dimensions that we called project plan.
Unfortunately, though, only one thing of this plan is certain, that reality will not follow it, and many unexpected things will happen instead. Some challenging our project, and some other favoring it. Any project during its execution will face challenges and highlight opportunities that, no matter how precise the initial plan was, were not included into the plan. Examples can be issues from a performance perspective, delays of suppliers, unexpected changes in the resources availability, or simply the fact that we are not able to perform the activities as planned. For these reasons, we need, on the one hand, to put in place a controlling mechanism to promptly react when the reality starts to diverge too much from the plan. On the other hand, a proper risk management plan aimed at predicting the possible sources of uncertainty and planning contingencies and mitigation actions. And here we go with the goal of this MOOC. We will go through the main techniques and tools to assess how a project is going during its execution, have the chance to revise the plan and make it feasible to manage our goals in terms of time, cost, and scope. Are you ready to learn the main controlling and risk management tools for projects? Move to the next video and welcome in this course.